at noon, California Attorney General Xavier Becerra says that he has been investigating Facebook's privacy practices since 2018. He is asking a court now to force Facebook to answer its subpoenas. The investigation is into the social media's practices related to privacy and third-party access to user data.